Roll Up to Win is back with new and exciting prizes. Play on the Tim's app today.
On a Tuesday, Meredith Shaw, Sid Sixero here with you on Breakfast Television. Good morning, Toronto. Good morning, Canada. It's a Tuesday, which means Canada's Got Talent is back with a brand new episode tonight. It's the $1 million season, courtesy of Rogers, that you don't want to miss. In case you did miss the first episode of the season last week, I did not. It was great. We're going to show you a little bit of what stood out here before we show you a preview of tonight. I'm a sucker for a good magic trick, Mayor. I got to be honest.
You love a little trickery.
Yes.
Yeah.
We were introduced to Toronto native Mark Clearview last week. His humor, his wit, his skill as a musician, and his story. His dad passed away a year ago. There was a lot with Mark and why he showed up to audition in front of the judges. It was remarkable. Watch this.
Howie, think of a word. Okay. Any word, and you know what? Not something too long. A five-letter word. I'm not that good, clearly.
Okay.
One card in my hand. I'm locked in, Lily.
Okay.
What card are you thinking of?
Five of hearts.
The five of hearts?
Yes.
I lost again, okay? Lost again. Here we go. I fell. What was the card that you said?
Five of hearts.
There's a chicken there?
Yes.
Yeah. Get it.
Can you unfold that and see if that's the five of hearts?
Oh my goodness.
What in the actual?
You thought of a five-letter word.
I did.
What is your word? Would you tell all of us?
I thought of Howie. I don't know why that came to me, but it did.
That's amazing because, I mean, it's kind of amazing because I have an owie here, so. Actually, could
it be?
I think it's bruising, actually.
Right.
I think you just came up with his tagline, though. Remarkable.
There you go.
Right?
There
you said it was
itself.
Remarkable. That writes itself. Also, good abs.
Absolutely. Like I'm looking in the mirror.
Yeah, not bad. No, that was unbelievable. So cool.
Awesome.
My pick was sort of the other end of the spectrum of the show, where it really pulls at your heartstrings. And I was just beside myself in tears with Matthew Cooper. He's from Newfoundland. He is a residential cleaner. He has 40% hearing loss in both ears, and he's an opera singer. And the tones he hit, I mean, this voice just came out of nowhere. Take a look. Again, I'm like full body chills on that. The sound that came out of Matthew Cooper, I mean, that's God-given. That is otherworldly. It is effortless, and I'm just so happy a show like this exists because, you know, where Matthew's from in Newfoundland, and we might not have heard his voice, but because of a show like this, he gets a shot at it, and I just think that's the beauty of Canada's Got Talent.
Very true, and keep in mind, That was episode one last week. Episode two tonight. Here's a preview.
What's your biggest dream?
Of being a superhero.
My heart is literally racing right now.
Yep, that's the best magic I've ever seen.
The only reason I'm wearing a pink suit is so you guys know I'm black.
I'm making my dream come true.
You had no idea that you were going to be on Canada's Got Talent.
There's no way you should get $1 million.
I think you're wrong. I think you're wrong.
Howie, come on.
And there it is, that preview for week two. Watch Canada's Got Talent Tuesdays at 8 p.m., 7 Central on City TV, or you can stream anytime on City TV Plus. The $1 million season.
It's
thanks
already
to Rogers.
Off
huge.
To a flying start.
Yeah.
If you missed episode one, it's on demand as well on Rogers Ignite. Check it out. Watch it tonight. It's been phenomenal so far. We're going to take a break. You sound off coming up a little later on. Later on in the show, we're going to have a discussion about movie memorabilia. I'm not going to tell you specifically what we're talking about because it's pretty cool. But it got us to thinking, if you could have one piece of movie memorabilia, easy for me to say, what would you love to own? Money is no object. Feedback at breakfasttelevision.ca. More BT coming up.